The wave was easily moving over the trees and pushing down the small houses and washing everything out. I couldn't do anything. Just watch.
As a scientist, we try to understand nature, but nature always surprises us.
Our attention to the tsunami attack was not good enough. My name is Kazuya Yoshida. I'm a professor in aerospace engineering in Tohoku University.
You think it's safe to maybe run over?
This is very challenging.
In Japanese mythology, there is an idea that God exists everywhere, on the mountains, and stones, and trees, and rivers. And that nature is much, much more powerful than human beings.
When the tsunami came, we could not stop such a level of the disaster. Many people lost lives.
My family was lucky, just simply very lucky.
I'm deeply moved knowing this kind of facts.
And I hope my work someday will make our lives safer.
I am fascinated by the idea that sometime on the surface of the moon there was active volcanoes. They discovered several access holes down to possible caves or tunnels. This is a perfect place for future settlement. If something happened on the Earth, colonization on the Moon is one fascinating idea. Our team is developing a robotic device to investigate the Moon in the Google Lunar XPRIZE. At the end of the 500-meter challenge, we want to send out a small rover down in the hole.
It is imperative for human beings to expand our habitable zone to the surface of the moon or beyond.
This XPRIZE challenge is a very important first step to open up such a future. We may think that we can control the environment, we can control the nature, but this is not correct.
If we had a big disaster on the Earth, such as a meteorite impact, I don't believe that we could make an appropriate action to save all our lives.
But if we already have colonization on the moon or possibly Mars, this would be a great help for the survival of human beings. Human life is very fragile. If we integrate all the knowledge and effort, humanity could spread over the stars. Yeah, this is for sure.
Go straight until the end of the cave.
I would be really happy if my challenge, our challenge, makes a first step toward such a future.